Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or why she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel, maybe get a second glance. Now I've gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Grew up together, two kids in a bar, had the initials deep in the bar. And Alice, now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I call her eye as the limousine comes slowly.
Door to Alice.